बागी सजस्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संभीद त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। कृष्णोत्कीर्तन गान नर्तन कलापथोजनी भाजिता सद्भक्ता बलिहंस चक्र मधुपो सेनी विहारास्पदं कर्णानंदी कलोद्धनिर्वहतु मे जिह्वा मरु प्रांगणी। श्री चैतन्य दया निभेद तबलसद लीला सुधा सरधुनी। श्री चैतन्य दया निधे तबलसद लीला सुधा सरधुनी। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल से দুটি কথা ভুলো না সর্বতা করো উচ্চস্বরে হরি নাম রব। গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর ভোপাঠল সে দুটি কথা ভুলো না সর্বতা করো উচ্চস্বরে হরি নাম রব। অ্যাকচুয়ালি হু ইজ বৈষ্ণব ইন দিস রাইটিং ভক্তিবিনোদ ঠাকুর গিভিং স্পেশাল ইন্ডিকেশন হোয়াট ইজ দ্যাট that you should not forget these two words in your life and you have to do Harinam Sankirtan in a very enthusiastic mood. What is that two, what are that two words? Seduti Katha Bhulono Sarvata, what are that two words? Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, ki kaj aparadhane. You are my property and I am yours. These two things you should remember. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur wanted to give us a reminder about Sanatan Sikha. In this writing, wanted to give Sanatan Sikha. In Sanatan Sikha, actually, Sambandhagyan is most important. At all, Sambandhagyan should be there. After that, Rasatattva and everything can come later. But actually, we want to ignore this point. I mean, Sambandha Tattva. Prabhupada speaking, after Sambandha Tattva is established totally, if there is at all Sambandha Tattva inside your heart, then Ovidya can start. Ovidya means actual bhajan. After that, the Prayojan Tattva, Krishna Prama, etc. can come. Otherwise, actually, if we ignore this Sambandha Tattva, there's a big problem. Now, throughout Chaitanya Lila, we have so many things to learn, actually. So, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us warning. What is that? That akarat opi bhedabhyam strinam vishayanam opi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give warning about this thing. Akarad opi bhedabhyam strinam vishayanam opi. We are always busy with material shape and design. We are always busy. Yesterday, one Mataji putting question before me, which I already give answer, how it is possible that Radha Krishna get together, I mean combine. How it is possible? Whereas I already give answer, they are not going to give attention. Ekatmano opi, it is written, Bhuvipura Dehobedam Gatoto. Actually, Radha Govinda ek one Atma, not separate. Already given answer, but still they are putting question, how possible? That means they have their material conception. Always they have some material conception, that's why they are putting this kind of question. Akarat opi Vedabhyam Strinam Vishayanam opi, this most important. Many sahajiya, they always try to project one view. What is that? That Gauranga Mahaprabhu is Sambhog Vigraha. Actually, in whole Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot show even a single instant where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express Sambhog Leela. Though it is written in Shastra that without Vipralambha, Vipralambhena Vina Sambhogam Namasnute, without Vipralambha, it is not possible. Sambhagam Namasnute, actually. So, actually in whole life, whole Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot point out even a single instant when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show that I am Vishaya Vigraha, of course, I mean enjoyer. So, whole life Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never, even Vishnu Priya Devi and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, those Sahajiya wanted to project this point. They like to make Julan, you know, everything with Vishnu Priya. But whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never wanted to show. In whole life, Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, Stri Heno Nam Prabhu Nahi Suni Lokane. In whole life, whole Leela, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never wanted to hear any name of any ladies, Mataji. Not with enjoying me. This is the point, actually. But everybody like to project Gauranga Leela in a very dirty way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer, actually, Gaur Vishnupriya Vigraha in Archan Mark. In Archan Mark, we can get Gaur Vishnupriya Vigraha, and in Bhajan Mark, we can get Gaur Gadadhar Vigraha. This is written. Otherwise, not possible. Whole life, whole Leela, you cannot find even a single instant when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show enjoying mood. Enjoying mood, you cannot find. But still people speaking this way. Now, actually, in Gaur Leela, you can see one by one, after taking sannyas, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone in Purushottam Dham, there also you can find that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give one teachings for us all, because we are material, anywhere we look, we want to see blood and flesh. With Ramananda Rai, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu having some discussion there in South India, Mahaprabhu, actually Rai Ramananda, when wanted to speak this way, Prabhu, who are you? Please take me. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, wherever you see, you always see your Ishtadev. It is quite natural, but this is not the case with me. Whenever I see anywhere, first of all I see blood and flesh and matter, everything I want to see. This is my condition. So until and unless I go up and up in Hari Bhajan, I cannot understand this Vipralambha Rasa, I mean at all Rasa Tattva I cannot understand. Not possible. Radha Krishna is not separate tattva. Radha Krishna, you don't hear actually, ekatmano upi bhubi pura deho vadam gato to Radha evam Govinda one tattva. That's why it is possible. Not that you have material conception, you are thinking how it is possible material hero and heroine can get submerged and make one tattva. You are thinking this way. It is not the question of material hero and heroine. Even Chinmaya Tattva nobody can touch. That is the main problem. Chinmaya Tattva, at least if we can touch this Chinmaya Tattva, this is transcendental. That is also enough. But we cannot touch this point. Always we like to apply our brain. That is the main problem actually. So you see, actually Radha Govinda not same, not separate. One tattva. That is why it was possible for them to get submerged and make Vipralambha Vigraha Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Otherwise, it was not possible for him. In Gauranga Leela, from the very beginning, you cannot show actually Vishnupriya Man. Man mean? When Vishnupriya cannot have the chance to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu all the way, all the time, not even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving time to serve or serving, all the time busy with Sankirtan, and at last at Siva Sangam started Sankirtan night time also. This way all the time Sankirtan going on in daytime also, night time also, also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting Ashtakalin Leela, you know, through Sankirtan. Through Sankirtan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started expressing Ashtakalin Leela. How? So Biswanath Chakravartipad giving us information, this two Leela, you should get, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you must guess this two Leela side by side, first. Because actually, if you cannot understand Gaur Leela, Gauranga mood, every time Biswanath Chakravartipad was saying, this time Nishanta time, when night going to finish, that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing one kind of Leela. Follow Radha Govinda separation actually. That time different kind, noon time actually Jogopit. In Vrindavan Leela you can find time to time, there is a one kind of Jogopit arrangement. Not all the time, sometime, noon time or night time, sometime Jogopit arrangement. That Jogopit arrangement also, this Jogopit, this name is Jogopit. Jogopit means all devotees, those who are doing respective seva, they come in one platform, they are doing some seva, exhibit this one kind of nice, you know, example. So this way, in Jogopit Simandi, Jogaswit Simandi, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Leela, but time to time in Siva Sangan expressing this kind of Leela, different kind of Leela Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing. But anyway, first of all, we like to understand this point that akarat upi bhedabhyam strinam vishayinam upi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his whole Leela wanted to establish this thing. If you are at all in renounced order, those who are grihastha devotees, those for them also some restriction there, and those who are renounced order, for them there is no excuse at all. So all the time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express this kind of Leela. You can understand that when Rai Ramananda requesting Mahaprabhu to give darshan to King Pratapruddha, Mahaprabhu said, no, I cannot give because I am Singh, I am actually a sannyasi, I have no chance to. This way all the time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving us information, but there is nice fallacy. Sometime we see, how is that possible? When yesterday I was discussing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when running towards Govardhan Parvat, I mean Chatak Parvat, that time somehow running to embrace that devotee who is singing Git Govinda Pat. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was checked by Govinda, that time speaking, you save my life. But that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also we can find, and inside Jagannath Mandir, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu watching Jagannath with full mood, loving mood actually, with Radha Lingrita Vigraha, that time Gaurur Stambha is there, backside Gaurur Stambha, Mahaprabhu standing and watching Jagannath with full bhava. That time we can find one tribal woman, just she cannot see Jagannath. So she just climbed, catching this Gaurur Stambha, climbed here in the shoulder of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and watching Jagannath. And Swarup Gosai and Govind immediately discover, that woman, actually Mataji, standing here in Mahaprabhu's shoulder. Is shouting, hey, come down! This way shouting, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu now give attention to this factor, then say, don't disturb that lady. Don't disturb the lady. Adivasa, in Bengali it is written, Adivasa mahilare nakara varjan koruk jathecho Jagannath darshan. Don't disturb that tribal lady, let her see Jagannath with full satisfaction. Don't disturb. So it is one kind of perfection, we cannot understand. Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Whereas already Mahaprabhu speaking, you save my life to Govinda, this way you already save my life. Whereas we find actually, where in Purushottam Leela, you can one devotee from Orissa, his name is actually, I forget his name, he wanted to hear Harikatha Pradyumna Mishra, wanted to hear Harikatha from Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu speaking, actually, I don't know Harikatha. And when I like to hear Harikatha, I hear from, actually, I hear from Rai Ramananda, Rai Mahasaya. So if you like to hear Harikatha, you will have to go to Rai Mahasaya. You can go and hear from him. But actually, Rai Mahasaya is not there. At present, he is now in his village home. That time, Pradyumna Mishra was advised by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so Pradyumna Mishra wanted to go there to hear Harikatha. As and when Pradyumna Mishra reaching the spot, he can find what find? He can find that actually that Rai Mahasaya is busy. Pradyumna Mishra reaching his village home, they are just from Puri district, from Narendra Sarovar, not Narendra Sarovar, Pradyumna Indradyumna Sarovar, and Narendra Sarovar, no, Narendra Sarovar, Indradyumna Sarovar, that one, and Narendra Sarovar, this one, long, huh? So, from there, it is only 5 kilometers. I've been there, in the village house of Rai Ramananda, there actually Pradyumna Mishra reaching the spot and asking, I like to meet with Rai Mahasaya. Where is Rai Mahasaya? A servant speaking, now Rai Mahasaya is busy. Now Rai Mahasaya is busy with actually some seva. Actually, see, he is going to give training to some young girls, those who are supposed to play in front of Jagannath, Jagannath Ballabh Natak. So, want to give training to all young girls. Young girls? Yes, it's a very secret place. They are actually changing clothes, giving, you know, all singar, different time, feeding them also. You know, what? What is that? He has become surprised. Oh my God. Without speaking anything, he just come back. He was feeling some, you know, disregard. Then come back here. And after that, Mahaprabhu sitting inside a super soul. Mahaprabhu in the evening time, Pradyumna Mishra meeting Mahaprabhu. Then Mahaprabhu asks you, you meet Rai Mahasaya and hear Harikatha? Oh, actually, point is that he was busy with some young girls there inside, house. Mahaprabhu could realize he is going to misunderstand him. Immediately Mahaprabhu speaking, actually see, Ek Rai Ramananda hoy oiche adhikar. Ek Rai Ramananda hoy oiche adhikar. Only in the whole world, only Rai Ramananda hoy oiche adhikar. Only Rai Ramananda having this kind of right, because you have 100% possibility to misunderstand him, but be sure that Rai Mahasaya tate jani aprakita sarittahar. What are you speaking? Tate jani aprakita sarittahar. Ek Rai Ramananda hai oiche adhikar, only Rai Ramananda have that kind of, power. So that is why I know his body is transcendental. Now we will have to get some indication out of that. Because you know, nijo bhajana mudram upadishan, one by one you have to, don't try to forgo. So nijo bhajana mudram upadishan, this is actually. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Pradyumna Mishra, actually Ek Rai Ramananda hai oiche adhikar, only Rai Ramananda having that kind of adhikar. So we know that actually his body is transcendental. Follow. In the beginning also, Dikhagale Shishya Kare Atma Samapan Seikale Krishna Tare Kare Atma Sam Seikale Koreta Sori Chidanandamoy This is also indication, first, when you are doing Diksha. But how we can misinterpret? Otherwise, Mahaprabhu actually 100%, it is 100% true. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material world to show us Gopi Baba. 100%. There's no, actually no question about it. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here through Nam Sankirtan, Nam Premdan. Ultimately, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give up information about exact Gopi Baba, excellent rasa, which all Jivatma can get if they are going to follow pure Raganuga Varga. Raganuga Varga, if they follow, they are supposed to get this thing, but not now. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu now speaking, I myself sannyasi, you see, I am sannyasi. Mahaprabhu speaking, Ami je sannyasi, you see, I am sannyasi. But I am sannyasi, but still, if I hear the name of any woman, my body become, I feel some reaction inside. Mahaprabhu, Ami je sannyasi, stri nam javahi shuni, tavahi bikar pai torumon. Bikar pai tonumon, stri darshane sthir rahe oiche konjon. Mahaprabhu speaking, Bengali. Actually, Mahaprabhu speaking, you see, I am sannyasi. But still, if I hear any topics about women, I also feel some reaction. So, who is there in this material world who can, you know, resist this kind of, you know, thing? It's impossible. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this way, actually giving us indication that it is not possible for bonded soul right from the beginning, without any anugata, without any vajan, without any sammandhagyan, without any sammandhagyan, without any avidya, how it is possible to get prayan tattva, we go mad, it's not possible. We cannot understand. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whole lila is showing this way. Actually, with though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knowing king is great devotee, king is not Raja Prasabhidho is not an ordinary man. Still, Sri Darshan and to watch woman is prohibited. And in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written that Yashish Sangho Tag Ei Vaishnavachar. Yashish Sangho Tag Ei Vaishnavachar. Yashish Sangho Tag means actually you can discover that those Mayavadis, they are actually appropriate Vairagya. They are Yashish Sangho, they are taking. Joshit means the only thing, and woman association. And for woman, man association, both. Joshit Sangha means actually not that, only that. As far as Gauriya Darshan, we know Joshit Sangha has some deep meaning. Joshit Sangha means actually your Pratishtha Joshit is topmost. Kamini Joshit, Kanchan Joshit. Kamini Joshit means direct woman association. Kamini Joshit, Kanchan Joshit, Pratishtha Joshit is topmost. Pratishtha Joshit is topmost. Actually, if you can go out of that Pratishtha Joshit and influence, that's why Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking, Na Pratishtha Sadhishtha Sarpacharamani Me Hridinathet. This way Raghunath Das Goswami is speaking. So, actually, those are Mayavadi, they want to prove that we have sufficient Vairagya. But as per Gauriya Darshan, we see they are not at all Vairagi. Yukta Vairagya should accept Yukta Vairagya. They have no Vairagya at all. Even as per Gauriya Darshan, we know they are actually topmost Jyotish Sanghi. Popa speaking, they are actually topmost Jyotish Sanghi. Why? Externally, they are going to leave this and that, but there one kind of topmost patistha, Aham Brahmasmi, that is topmost patistha. Aham Brahmasmi, this is topmost patistha. That's why this patistha, they like to enjoy. So they are topmost Joshis Sanghi. Yesterday, some Mataji is putting question. It is written, Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, that even Mahaprabhu can excuse, even Mahaprabhu like to give kipa to those are from other sampradaya, actually, you know, those are the Dari Sannyasi, isn't there? Still, Mahaprabhu cannot allow, you know, any You know, negative thing with those are devotees, those were in enhanced order in our sampradaya. Never Mahaprabhu can allow this most important thing. So this is one kind of kripa. Actually, point is that there is big fighting going on this topic. So I think today I should discuss this point. So first of all, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us idea that through sankirtan, pure sankirtan. First, we must go up and up. First, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this indication, through Sankirtan you go first up and up, you feel that your body and mind is now transcendental, aprakito. What in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, actually Sanatana Goswami speaking, I already discussed this point many times, I think, so, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihiko Visrute Tesham Panchabhautik Dehopi Sachidananda Rupata. Actually, Sanatana Goswami giving this example that actually Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Krishna Bhakti is nectar. Already Krishna, many times Krishna, I told you. Chaitanya, actually Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Srimad Bhagavatam speaking, Mai Bhakti Hi Bhutanam Amrita Tai Kalpate. And Sanatana Goswami is speaking, that Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihiko Visrite. First of all, if you go on hearing Nectarian Harikatha from a actual sadhu. So Prabhupada used to speak this way, give us right advice. For hearing Harikatha, you must select a right source. It was the advice of Prabhupada all the time. In Bengali, Upayukta jaygay kantake patte hobe. Bengali. You will have to take your hearing organ to appropriate place. Otherwise you can feel some reaction. Somebody is speaking this, somebody is but I am not that somebody. I am speaking about what Siddhanta written there in Chaitanya, all documentary thing. So we should not express any kind of doubt. We should not think Radharani is a heroine, material heroine. And Krishna is a material hero. This kind of conception we cannot cut from our heart. It's not possible. Not at all possible. That's why Prabhupada was so strict. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was so slow. That is the only reason. Then minimum submission we cannot prove. Minimum submission we cannot prove unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava. If we can prove, then I am sitting in Vyasasana, 100% you can get power to realize this kind of thing. Because realization can come automatically. Realization, it is not one kind of exercise, like you are doing muscle exercise. Prabhupada speaking, it is not gymnastic feats. You can make your muscle up, you are exercising. Automatically, by if your submission is 100%, unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, who has no desire. This is the main thing. Prabhupada used to say, actually we will have to sell our head, unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava. But we cannot do it. We can show so many things. We can prove so many things, but we cannot do this thing. We'll have to sell our head unto the lotus feet of a pure Guru Vaishnava. If you can do 100%, I can promise in Vyasasana, you can see something, you can feel something. But that the thing we cannot do. We have to sell our. If we can get Krishna, if we like to get Krishna, that is the only procedure. That is why Prabhupada used to speak so heavily. To serve my Paramahansa Gurupad Padma, Prabhupada speaking this way. To serve my Paramahansa Gurupad Padma, if the whole world going against me, still I don't care. To serve this my pure Gurupad Padma, if the whole world going against me, I know, they can go against me. Still I can go. Without any fear, fearlessly I can stand under the lotus feet, umbrella, lotus feet of my Gurupad Padma, go on singing same thing. I don't care actually. So Prabhupada speaking, to serve my Paramahansa Gurupad Padma, if I need to go to hell with due contact. Prabhupada speaking this way. to serve my pure Paramahansa Guru Padma, if I need to go to hell, with due contact, that I am also ready. I can go anytime. That kind of mood we should have, then we can prove that we are Raganuga Guru Varga. Raganuga Bhajan, we can enter. Not before that. There is a main important thing actually. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his whole life, you cannot point out even single instant. Those Sahajiya, they are so idiot. They like to pick up some point. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can remember Maharaj, in Siva Sangan, wanted to give some prasadam to Narayani. Mahaprabhu giving some prasadam to Narayani. They saw the idiot, they like to make some point. There's some love affair with, oh my God, so idiot. This way you see, they are so aparad, great aparad they are doing actually. So, they are picking this kind of point, one by one. Also, when Vishnupriya Devi become very sorry, Man, Vishnupriya Man, you know? Vishnupriya Man. Radharani Man you hear, na? But Vishnupriya Man you never hear. I write in Vishnupriya Gantho. Vishnupriya Gantho, Bengali actually, not translated as yet. They are all complicacy of love there, the Vishnupriya Devi. But be careful, Vishnupriya Devi, with Vishnupriya Devi, you cannot point out even single instant that you can do Sambhog Vigraha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not at all Sambhog Vigraha. Sambhog means? Milan. No Sambhog Vigraha. So there, I already write there actually. When actually Vishnupriya Devi become very, very sorry, then go inside room and lock the room. Don't opening. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu every day night doing Sankirtan Nila, so Devi, Vishnupriya Devi cannot get even single chance to serve Prabhu, to talk with Prabhu. So naturally, showing some man, so close the door and go inside. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Harinam Sankirtan can give you everything. Even for man bhanjan, to break the man of Vishnupriya Devi, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also taking shelter of Harinam Sankirtan. Mahaprabhu anywhere, you see, whole life, anywhere Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going, I can show you, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu kahe karo Nam Sankirtan. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always and everywhere, advising, through Sankirtan you can get everything fulfilled. So there actually, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming and find Vishnupriya Devi lock room, not opening room, that's why it's very dangerous. Knock the door, Vishnupriya Devi not opening, no response. That time, what happens? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started singing Harinam Sankirtan with Kartal. It was so nice mood, Vishnupriya Devi could not stand. Started laughing in a very joking mood. Sankirtan started laughing, opened the door, and that time Vishnupriya Devi's man was finished. This way, also you see in whole, you know, Gaur Leela, you can remember when all devotees from Bangla under the guidance of Sivananda Sen, because Sivananda Sen knowing all routes, how to reach quickly, where to cross river, Sivananda having full knowledge. So actually, Sivananda Sen actually guiding all devotees. They are actually going there, where? To Purushottam Dham. This is also Braja Dham. Be careful, Navadvip Braja. Actually, Braja, this term we misunderstand. Braja, we mean, Braja, this word we mean, actually Vrindavan. We don't understand this Braja, this word. What do you mean by Braja? You know? You don't know, actually. Braja means, Bro means Brahmo, Jo means, in Bengali, Janmo. Mane Brahmo Vastu, when take birth, that place is Braja. We cannot understand. Braja means Brahmo took birth here, which is quite impossible, that's why his name is Braja. And Brajanat actually Dham is having some unique, you know, quality. Unique, we don't understand. We like to apply our brain. 100% prohibited. Many people putting question, Maharaj, it is absurd. Radharani just now came from house and Javat and going to Kusum Sarovar to pluck flower, within saying going to Radhakund, then going to Surya. Is Maharaj, how possible with we like to play our brain. That is the main problem. But actually we don't understand. Dham is Chinmay. Dham is Chinmay. Dham having some power which can be manifested time to time. Dham sometimes expanding, sometimes contraction. If Kabi Karnapur giving information, you have to hear very carefully, otherwise you cannot stand in bhajan. Kabi Karnapur writing, oh my God, how possible? Gombhira Mandir is so small place. There's no enough space. But Kabi Karnapur directly writing, there is thousands of people. Even demigods, everybody coming to take darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Whereas there is no space. How possible that thousands of people at a time taking darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? You've been there in Gombhira Mandir. So small space. Kabi Karnapur wanted to indicate this thing. That dham is not material thing. We cannot feel. If I speak that Maharaj, I can put whole Jivatma in this Brahmanda. In Brahmanda, whole Jivatma I can put inside one matches box. Matches box, you know? But you can say, Maharaj, how possible? Yes, I can put inside one matches box. Even there can be so much space back end. Follow? Yes. You cannot understand. We want to see this gross body. So this is the big problem for us. So when Krishna Bhagavan coming out of Nandagram, going to meet Radharani, we calculate how much time it can take to reach up to Jamuna. In Nandagram, Maharaj, 70, 80 kilometers away. How possible then Krishna very quickly reaching? Not that actually. So this kind of material conception, I mean, time, space and matter. Is this time, space and matter interrelated in this material world? Time, space and matter interrelated in this material world. That's why Einstein wanted to prove E is equal to mc square. Any mass, this mass, I can, this much mass, I can convert into enormous energy, you cannot imagine. Only this portion, this part, if I can convert into energy, you can go mad. How possible? Matter can be converted into energy. That's why we believe that energy can be converted into matter. Try to understand my point. When matter can be converted into energy, at the same time, energy can be converted into matter. Follow. So we get indication from Bhagavatam, Satrajit Raja can get from sunlight, from sun, God, getting some amount of gold every day. You cannot believe how it was possible for Kunti Devi to serve lakhs of people. Whereas same plate, same prasadam plate, but lakhs of people can be served. How it was possible? So you cannot believe. So please don't try to apply your own brain. You cannot come out successful. First of all, try to go out of this material conception. This is the duty of pure Gauri Vaishnava. It's the duty of pure Gauri Vaishnava to show affection to you. How I can know you are enjoying affection of Guru Vaishnava? Provided you can feel some Chinmay Anubhuti, transcendental feeling. Chinmay Anubhuti, transcendental feeling. Have some extraordinary feeling. But it is only possible by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Raganuga Bhajan, you cannot, though I know, repeatedly I am speaking, is we Gaudiya, it is our ultimate goal to get this taste of Raganuga Bhajan. But that doesn't mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never saw that you will have to jump. Never Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted. Follow. Chandi, you know? Before Durga Puja, Chandi part is there. In Chandi, there is some unique sloka. There's foolish people, they never think about that. या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्ति रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्वै 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 नमो नमः. यू कैन गेट चंडी पाठ. या देवी मीन दैट देवी दुर्गा माया देवी इज एवरीवेयर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी. या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्ति रूपेण संस्थिता. Try to follow my point. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sanasthita. The same thing I wanted to speak, na? The matter can be converted into energy. Same thing, na? Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sanasthita. Everywhere Devi in the form of energy everywhere. Same thing, na? Coming? Same thing. It is secret Tata in Chondi. How it was possible for Einstein, a German scientist, to understand this thing? Whereas Indian people couldn't understand. How it was possible for him is the topmost secret in Chandi. Energy can be converted into mass, mass can be converted into energy. It's a secret thing, but he could realize, but we cannot understand. So actually, we can see that this way actually material conception we must cut first to realize that. So Raganuga Bhajan is what ultimate goal, but first of all, step by step, we must cut all this material conception. You can remember when Sivananda Sen, under the guidance of Sivananda Sen, all devotees, they are going to Purushottam Dham. One time you can remember that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he was Gopal, Gaur Gopal, that time wanted going this house to take some chana and clarified butter, makhan, you see it? That's that devotee, one coward man, Gwala, he making sweet, actually, sweet man actually, making sweet, confectioner. He going there, his name is Parameshwar. All devotee coming, Prabhu, I am coming, Prabhu, I am, everybody speaking. Parameshwar also speaking this way. Prabhu, I am coming, my name is Parameshwar. Oh, Parameshwar, you come. Very nice. That time Parameshwar speaking, Mukundo, his mother also coming. Then Mahaprabhu hearing the name of Mukundo's mother, swinging head. Follow. Only Mukundo wanted, only that devotee is very plain-hearted, village man, you know, he wanted to speak this way, Parameshwar, you come. Yes, Prabhu, I am coming. And also, my wife, I mean the mother of Mukunda also coming. That time, Prabhu, very strong. Turn his head. Even it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavata Chaitanya, you can find, Stri Shab Dure Rohi Karaya Darshan. All Matajis, they are watching Prabhu from long distance. You can go through Chaitanya Charitamrita. Stri Shab Dure Rohi. I don't want to mean that Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us you must hate Matajis. Not that. It's a very sensitive issue. If you want to get Raganuga Bhajan, first of all, you will have to cut this kind of material conception. Not that for only men. For women also, for those who are women, Matajis, they having some attraction for man, that is also Joshi Sangha. First of all, if you cannot go out of that, you cannot understand anything. Now I like to clarify some point which is actually very complicated. Everybody like to fight on this issue. How to start Raganuga Bhajan? Our Guru Varga teaching us that if you can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, I mean Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if you can follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, 100% you can do. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing so many things in his, you know, book. Whole life Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving some advice. That was published in Bhakti Vinod Bani Vaibhav. Bhakti Vinod Bani Vaibhav, whole life Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to give some advice or different topics. That was published when Bhaktivinoda Thakur in the year of 1914 disappeared. After 4 years, 5 years, in the year of 1918 or 19, 1919. This was first. After this, it was published by me also. One devotee published from one mot. After that, I was bound to publish it because very sensitive issues there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying all different kind of secret information. So actually, we can get the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At the same time, it is the speciality of Gauriya Vajan. We can also get the lotus feet of Radha Govinda. That is the main facility of Gauriya Vajan. If you do Gauriya Vajan, then you can get both entry into Gaur Lila, also in Radha Govinda Lila. This you can. Like Rupa Goswami Pad. Rupa Goswami Pad in the form of Rupa Goswami serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and already as Rupa Manjari serving there, as a Roti Manjari, Raghunath Das Goswami serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in this Lila, Gaur Lila, also as Roti Manjari serving there. Labanga Manjari, Sanatan Goswami this way, Kanak Manjari and Samananda Prabhu serving there, serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this way they can have double benefit. But provided you are going to follow whole rules and regulation. Now you can remember one sloka you were speaking that day. What is that sloka? Prathamam namno sarvane antakaranam suddhyatam apeksham. Prathamam namno sarvane suddhya antakaranam apeksham. Suddhe cha antakarane rupa sarvane na tadudaya yogyata bhavati. Suddhi chantakarne rupa savanena tadudaya yogyata bhavati sammag uditi cha rupe gunanam spurana sampaddita sampanne cha gunanam spurane tatparikara vaishishtena tatvaishishtam sampaddita tatasteshu nama rupa gun nama rupa gun parikareshu spurateshu Lilanam Spuranam Sampaditha, who writing? You cannot ignore. Who writing? Jiva Goswami. Jiva Goswami, this is the Krom. Adau Sadhyaya Tataho Sadhu Sangha. This is also Krom. And this Krom already directly indicated by who? By Jiva Goswami. Sadhanam Krama Bilikhita. It is written, this is a step by step you can go. And whole life Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also wanted to teach us same thing. Not that we can discuss some dry philosophy for your enjoyment. So I am bound to point out this thing that adau sadhya tatah sadhu sangyo tapa, step by step everything there, how bhajanakram. Here also Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to indicate that first of all, if you want to do Harinam Sankirtan, first of all you have to purify your heart. Cheta Darpana Marjana all the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And also you can remember Bhaktivinoda Thakur Dasamul Tattva. Dasamul Tattva I was discussing in Puri, you can remember? Huh? What? Forget. Amnaya praha tatyam harimiho sarvasaktim rasadhim tad binnangshangs jivano prakritikavalitano tad bimuktangs bhavad bheda bheda sakalamopi harihe swadhanam sadhyam sadhanam suddha bhaktim and sadhyam tat prithimeva iti upadeshadi gauru chanda swayangsa. This is written there. Amnaya praha tatyam without Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. If you want to ignore this Dasamul Tattva in your billions of life, you cannot successful, come out successful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving warning for those who are going to ignore this, you know, Dasamul Tattva, they cannot come out. Never in whole life. And my Guru Padma Basila Bhakti Pumat Purgishan used to say, those who want to start Hari Bhajan, first they must have a clear idea about Sanatana Sikha. After Sanatana Sikha, then Rupa Sikha. A very important thing. But we like to ignore everything. We like to jump. This is the main point, main problem, having us. Anyway, actually, Those who are staying in Navadvip Dham, they are also Brajavasis. I prove already. Here, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone from this Navadvip Dham, it is also one kind of viraha. Viraha. Viraha is not a viraha having some magic spell. Viraha tattva having some magic spell both on your body and mind. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when feeling that kind of feeling actually, then we can find some external symptom on body and internal bhava, both. So those Brajavasis, those who are staying in Navadvip Dham, they are separated from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone to Nilachal. And when they full troops, they are going to Nilachal Dham to stay there for 4 months. For 4 months, they like to stay there. Chaturmasa Vrata, they used to stay. Later on, when Mahaprabhu entering into Gambhira Mandir, totally exclusive mood, that is different. But before that, always every year they used to come and stay with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Chaturmasa, then used to go. Now point is that, what kind of viraha? First of all, they are starting from Bengal, different people staying different place, they are coming, they get together, after they start, then they gradually, every day they can walk 20 kilometers or 10 kilometers, 15, how much? Because child is there, woman is there, old man is there. All different devotees, they are together, they are going. They don't care what kind of problem they are facing daily, but deal with very enthusiasm. We like to meet our Gauranga. They are going there. But this way, to reach Purushottam Dham, you can try yourself. For Navadvip, you can start. How much time it will take to reach Howrah, then from there you can go gradually and reach, you can calculate yourself. How much time? And you will have to take prasadam outside, sleep outside, you cannot take travel. That's why it is 100% necessary to do Brajamandal Parikrama. Why Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda are speaking? Brajamandal Parikrama is a must, because you will have to curtail your material privilege. You are going to enjoy. I can take, I can open shower and take bath there, inside. Have some cosmetic there, I can. But if you go to Vrindavan and do parikram, then you can understand. You cannot understand sitting here inside room, AC room, you are booting and doing Raganuga Bhajan. I like to put you into that kind of trouble. First I can test you and show you how you are, you know, qualified. You can understand. First of all, those who are actually Kanishtha Adhikari, Madhyam Adhikari, Uttam Adhikari, again there are three kind of steps there. We like to ignore everything, we like to say. Adhikari, Madhyam Adhikari, you see how they are going out of about body and bodily thing. Body, anything related with body and body, it's that they are going to forget. Forget everything. Follow what I say. Ishvare tadadineshu valisheshu disasucha prema maiti kripo peksha jokarati sa madhyamaha. This madhyamadhikari. Follow madhyamadhikari, that's why madhyamadhikari can go for preaching, and not them uttamadhikari cannot go for preaching. Uttamadhikari, if going for preaching, is very good. But uttamadhikari have to come down to madhyamadhikari level. Otherwise, they cannot preach, because Uttam Adhikari is always busy with his own bhajan. Prabhupada Uttam Adhikari, topmost, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda whole life speaking Harikatha. After that, entering into, taking white vest and entering into Sananda Sukata Kunj. That's different. So now actually, point is that Raganuga bhajan, how to do? So Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to give us advice. First of all, you try to do Harinam, very pure way. So when the day you can utter Harinam, pure Harinam, then Ek Krishna Nam Jar Mukhe Tare Janiyo Vaishnav. Follow what I say. Mahaprabhu, Basu Rai Raman, Basu Rai, they are all coming from different place. They are putting question in front of Chaitanya. How we know who is Vaishnav? That time 3 years consecutively, first year is giving samanya, ordinary lakshan, next year, third year. Jahare dekhile mukhe ase Krishna naam. If you watch a Vaishnava, instantly you can feel inspiration to do Harinam. Then know it for sure, he is pure Vaishnava. Follow? Mapu, day by day, one speaking. If you instant, Bhakti Pama Puri Goswami is sitting, Siddhar Goswami, if you see, you can feel some reaction. As if spontaneously Harinam coming. So first of all, you try to understand what is Vipralambha. Not that philosophically, you dry philosophy, you can memorize and pass lecture. Madhusneho, Batasneho, you can go on passing lecture, not that. First of all, when this Brajavasis, they are going to Purushottam Dham, you calculate, you try to calculate how much time it takes. Then you can understand, within 2 months you can reach in a relaxed way. But if you are in hurry, then it will take 1 month, 1.5 months, maybe. So if you calculate, 4 months they are going to stay, at the same time, two months, because very child is there, only very small baby also there. So this way they are managing one, but they are cooking, doing bhajan also. Follow? 2-3 times they are cooking everything. From they are begging bhikha, so it will take time. Not that I am working with prasadam in bag, store 7 days prasadam, not that. Somebody doing parikram, they drink dry food, Maharaj, I put, you are doing nice parikram. Well, I stored my dry food, who can say I cannot get some prasadam there? So I want to maintain his health actually. So, whereas I already told you, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving warning, where from you get mukshuddhi? I keep, yesterday, you go away, you cannot stay with me. Sanchay, deposit, Mahaprabhu never approve. Those who are renounced order, they have no right to do deposit. But those who are maintaining temple, everything, mood is different. They can misuse my this Siddhanta. They can say, Maharaj, you are seeking this. But this mood, you should apply right way, actually. So actually, when they are reaching there, so 2 months, 2 months, 4 months. If 2 months going, 2 months more or less, 4 months, and 4 months stay. So 8 months they are staying there, losing. What kind of grihastha they are now, you calculate. If you can become that kind of grihastha, then 100% I can give salute to your I can give salute to your grihastha life. So what kind of, you see, ha gaur, all day and night they are crying. Ha gaur, ho gaur, where you are? This is one kind of viparama. And why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that Nilachal Dham, Purushottam Dham is the topmost place of for rasa tattva. If you want to be prarambha rasa, a fullest extent, topmost, you can get in Nilachal Dham. Mana Maharaj, I heard Vrindavan Dham is topmost. Somebody speaking? Yes, somebody speaking. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you like to get the taste of Vipralambha, Vipralambha Bhav, at topmost you can get there in Nilachal Dham. Because Nilachale Mahaprabhu, every fraction of second wanted to exhibit different kind of moods all the time. That is the topmost bit of rasa. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving information that that place, I mean, that Nilachal Dham is the topmost pitta. Pitta means spot, I mean source of rasa. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Radha Govinda Milita Vigraha, there is Radha Govinda separate. Here Radha Govinda together here, at the same time exhibiting extraordinary, different kind of lila. So last 12 years is exclusive lila. Last 12 years, Mahaprabhu in solitary room, always crying and exhibiting this kind of lila. Even I cannot explain, it is not possible for me. Sometime crying, sometime, you know, exhibiting restless condition. But sometime Rai Mahasaya, in front of Rai Mahasaya, Sarup Damodar speaking this way. The Mahaprabhu seeking, Rai Mahasaya, What can be the mood of Radharani? Oh, so excellent mood. Ramana is speaking. Do you like to say, you like to see the mood of Radharani? Yes, I like to see. Wait. Then Ramana going inside, getting one mirror and giving in front of Mahaprabhu. You see. You see your mood. Ah, Mahaprabhu taking the mirror and throw. Actually, I'm sannyasi. You are joking with me this way. Prabhu, what to do? To show Radha Babu, you have to show yourself. What to do? You see your own face. Then you can realize what is the Baba of Radharani. What to speak? I'm not joking. Mahaprabhu, this way actually, all the time. So, you must be very careful. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting that kind of rasa tattva there, rasa tattva all the time. But those who are outside people, they cannot understand. Even they cannot understand what is the mood of Raya Mahasaya. Raya Mahasaya is not Supreme Lord. But still they are going to misunderstand Raya Mahasaya. Whereas Mahaprabhu wanted to prove with complete servitorship, dasi. Raya Mahasaya inside his heart, total mood, I am dasi of Radharani. And those young girls there, Radharani and Gopikas, I am serving, I am servant. Can you get that kind of mood? Mahaprabhu speaking. But complete, you know, dasi, I am dasi. He is thinking, I am dasi. With this mood, feeding them, changing clothes even, arranging their bath. Oh my God, while messaging, how possible? Impossible, they are doing. But still, Raya Mahasaya, without any reaction. So what does it mean? What Mahaprabhu wanted to? You should not have any material reaction inside the heart if you like to get that highest taste of Vipralambha, Rasa Tattva, Radha Govinda. You cannot get. Even I was speaking some days before that when Mahaprabhu dancing in the mood of Rukmini, Mahalakshmi, there also Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this way, that everybody cannot watch that Leela. Those who are having their full control over their sense organ, Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are having their full control over their sense organ, only they are allowed to watch this drama. Then Advaita Gosai and all, you know, Advaita Gosai and, you know, Sivaspani Prabhu, then you are not qualified? Then who are qualified? Then after that, Mahaprabhu speaking, I bless you all. You can all go to this drama, watch, but it is my promise, I bless you all, that no kind of karma can arise. Even any... What to speak about Advaita Gosai? He is Mahavishnu. Mahaprabhu speaking, anybody there, those who are having no control, still, by my blessing, they cannot feel any kind of reaction there. Mahaprabhu, that's why there. So, one by one, if you have this kind of judgment, all our Guru Bhargo, and what I speak about Sanatana Goswami, from Brihad Bhagavata Mita, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihiko Visrite. What do you mean by? Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihiko Visrite Tesam Panchabhautik Deho Pi Svachidananda Rupata. Suppose you can find Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we find same body. You cannot see Chinmay body. How you can see? You can feel Chinmay body. You cannot understand. But Sanatana Goswami writing, those who are continuously, non-stop, Harikatha, they are hearing. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, Sudha, they are drinking Krishna Bhakti, Sudha Panat. That time it is written, Deho Daihiko Visrite. They are going to forget their body and anything, any object related to their body. They forget everything. That time it is possible. They are Sachidananda Rupada. They can feel one kind of Sachidananda Rup. You can feel inside you. You can feel yourself. That time Chinmay Sarir, you can understand. No reaction, nothing. This is called actually. Now we can discuss some point about those who are going to give one example from Bhagavatam. They have their only one document they like to put. Nowhere they can find any other documents. What they, it is written? What? Rasalila, Raspanchadhyay, Vikriritam bhajavad viridhancha vishnu, Saddhanitam manusrinavad athavarnayadija, Bhaktim param bhagavatim pratilavya kyamam, Ridrogamasupahinati achirenadhira, achirenadhira, achirenadhira. They are going to, only they want to exhibit this sloka. Only they want to play this. This sloka, vikritam, vikritam, bi mane, vikritam, vishesh rupena, vishesh, bi mane vishesh, prefix, huh? So, vikritam, the special lela of Krishna, vikritam, brajavada viridanta Vishnu. Be careful. What do you mean to say? Why this is only Krishna Lila? Whereas you are going to use this Vishnu, this word? Follow. Try to understand the heart of Shukadev Goswami. Whereas this is a complete Lila of Krishna. Lila of Krishna. Vishnu not doing ras. But actually, Shukadev Goswami wanted to put this way. Why? Vikriritam bhajavadu viridamcha viridamcha Vishnu. Why? Though we know Krishna and Vishnu all the same. Not that Krishna is different, Vishnu is different. Not that. Even Jiva Goswami was writing, when Krishna going to do Rasa Lila in Krishna's body, in the transcendental body of Krishna, all avatar there, Ram, Nishinga, Vara, all avatar there. But when Krishna going to do Rasalila, all avatar going out of body. Only Krishna can stay. You cannot understand how possible. When going to kill, Shishupal, this, that, that's why Vishnu Shakti. I said, Krishna not doing. So, the mood of Shukadev Goswami is to give us some impression that be careful, don't try to misunderstand. All pervading Vishnu is there. Shatakoti Gopika, 100 crore Gopika. You can imagine. Now again you can put question, Maharaj, where is the space that Shatakoti Gopika can stand and Krishna can dance with them? You are doing, speaking all absurd. Shatakoti Gopika. Oh, 100 crores Gopika, where is the space? Eh? They can stay. Eh? Whole Indian population, how much? Satakoti Gopika? Satakoti Gopika? With Satakoti Gopika, Krishna can dance in Rasa Lila? Yes. How it was possible, Maharaj? Where is that kind of big field? It's possible? We like to play our band. That's why Shukadev Goswami wanted to give us warning. Be careful, all pervading Vishnu is there. Is Gopika and in between two Gopika, one Krishna. Then Satakoti Gopika, at the same in between two Gopikas, one Krishna. Now calculate the space need. You see? So, again we like to apply our brain. That's why Shukadev Goswami wanted to give this impression. Be careful, all pervading Vishnu is there, who is dancing now, playing this Rasa Lila with Satakoti Gopika, 100 crore Gopika. And now second point, Vikritam Brajavadhu Viridancha Vishnu. Brajavadhu with them Vishnu. Vishnu means Krishna. Only Shukadev Goswami wanted to give us perfect impression. Don't try to misunderstand. Don't try to imitate Krishna. Are Krishna dancing with 100 crore Gopika? If I dance with one Gopika, what problem? Yes, they are putting this kind of judgment. It is, huh? What wrong in it? They like to, putting this kind of judgment. Now actually, Vikritam Brajavada Viridhancha Vishnu, Sraddhanitam Anusrana Athvaranayaja. Sraddhanitam means with Sraddha. One by one I can explain this. So what for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came? That is my goal to discuss today. Perfectly, we scientifically we like to understand. Sraddhanitam anusrinuvat. First of all, this word, sraddhanitam. Shraddha, what you mean by shraddha? Shraddha, shraddha sabde kaye shudhiro vishas, Krishna bhakti koile sarvaka. It is written there, directly it is written, shraddha sabde kaye shudhiro vishas. Not vishwas, not ordinary belief. Shudhiro vishas, firm determination, full vishwas, strong. Shraddha sabde kaye shudhiro vishas, Krishna, if I do Krishna bhakti, then it is complete. Krishna bhakti koile sarvakam kithai. So first word, sraddhanitam, this word you must have. Second, sraddhanitam anusrinuvad. Anusrinuvad mean, srinuvad, anusrinuvad mean, anu mean non-stop. Anu, one meaning can be there, anu mean, continue, non-stop. Anusrinuvad, non-stop. Anusrinuvad, non-stop. At the same time, you have to do under the 100% anugatha or Guru Vaishnava. Now you can say, Maharaj, non-stop Harikatha Kirtan, we cannot believe, because Gurudev gone. First of all, you don't understand Guru Tattva. If you can understand Guru Tattva, undivided Tattva, we want to cut into pieces Guru Tattva. Your Gurudev, my Gurudev, Guru Tattva, Akhanda Tattva. This you can realize, then Gurudev is still there with me, if you can realize this tattva. Gurudev never gone. If you are doing bhajan, you can find Gurudev is there, giving you backing in your bhajan. But you cannot feel because we have no 100% submission. So, you will have to hear Harikatha Kirtan in Sautra Pantha. Anusrinuvad mean? Anusrinuvad mean Sautra Pantha. Follow. Anusrinuvad mean non-stop Harikatha. Anusrinuvad mean non-stop Harikatha. Anusrinuvad mean under the guidance of Guru Varga. Anusrinuvad mean under the guidance of Sautra Pantha. Same meaning coming? Same meaning, na? Sautra Pantha. Anusrinuvad mean Sautra Pantha. So Sautra Pantha mean you cannot break any rules and regulations set by in Sautra Pantha. Second point. Saddhanitam anusrinuvad athavarnayajya. Either you are going to hear or going to speak. Speaking also, Gurudev can give you power. Like Vyasadeva Goswami, allow Sukhdev Goswami, because he is the fittest personality. Go on speaking. Follow. So, in Sautra Pantha, you have both chance to hear and sing. So, Dhanitam Anusrinuvad Atho Varnayajya. Anusrinuvad Atho Varnayajya. Somebody hearing, somebody singing. After that, Vikriditam Bhajavad Viridancha Vishnu Saddhanitam Manusrinavad Athavarnayajya Bhaktim Param Bhagavatim Pratilabhya Kamam Bhaktim Param Bhagavatim Pratilabhya Kamam Ridroga Masu Pahinati Achirenada. If you have any disease, heart disease, heart disease means Kama. Heart disease means Kama. So, Anusrinuvad Athavarnayajya, after that, it is written, Hridroga Masupain. Asu means immediately you can cut all kama. Asupainati Achirena Dhira. Before long, you have the chance to cut. Now, this point they like to apply this way. He is written, Maharaj, is written. We have to hear. But actually, this is not the case. Then you will have to go to this rasa chapter that actually it is written without Sambhu Sankar. What is the slok? What is the slok? Vaishnavanam jatasamita hai. It's okay. No. It is from Bhagavatam actually. Sankar Bhagavan wanted to give all poison, halahal vish, all poison. Manasa apihi anishwaraha. Even mentally, you cannot imitate. Yatha ruddho adhijam visam. যথারুদ্ধ রুদ্র অধ্বিজম বিষম, অধ্বিজম মিন্স সাগরমন চার্নিং অফ সিস সাগরমন্থন, দেন ফার্স্ট হালাহাল বিষ, ওয়ান ড্রপ ওয়াজ দেয়ার বাই চান্স ফ্রম দেয়ার, দ্যাট পয়জন ইজ মোর দেন এনাফ টু পুট আস ইন ট্রাভেল, অল স্ন্যাক্স অ্যান্ড ইউ নো স্কর্পিও অল গেটিং দ্যাট ওয়ান ড্রপ, ওয়েন শঙ্কর ভগবান ড্রিঙ্কিং দ্যাট পয়জন, গিভ মি by the power of Krishna, drinking all poison. And Shankar Bhagavan don't like to allow this poison to go down, because here Krishna is sitting. So up to this point, confined, this poison was confined up to this point, so it was one kind of ornament, blue color, Nilakantha, that's why his name. So is this warning Guru Bhargava giving us, Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami, all speaking, someday if I can get more time I can discuss. You can find there, Jatha Ruddho Dhijam Visham, Manasap Hi Anishvaraha. Even mentally, you have no right to follow this Leela. Now you can put argument, Maharaj, it is written mentally. But physically if we do, it is mentally it is written. Only mentally it is written, not that physically it is. But if you are very intelligent, you can think, any action done by any of your organ, if mind not going to cooperate, this action is not at all action. Follow? Follow. If mind going to not going to cooperate, then you cannot perform any action. So mind actually, that is why in Shastra, mind is in number 111th number sense organ and topmost leader of all. Karmendriya, pancha karmendriya, pancha gyanendriya, but mind is above all. Mind is above all. So it is written that if it is written, manasa apihi anishvara, even mentally you are not allowed to imitate the leela or hear or do kirtan until and unless you are getting that kind of capacity like Rāyaramananda, it's very dangerous. That's why it is written that actually even mentally mean all sense organs involved. You have no right. This meaning written by Keshav Goswami Maharaj, same meaning written by Prabhupada, same meaning written by Sridhar Maharaj, or everybody writing this way, je actually you should be, well, that is why Sukadev Goswami wanted to stop his Harikatha up to 9th canto. You give me answer why? If I put question before you, why Sukadev Goswami wanted to stop Harikatha up to 9th canto, then stop. Parikshit Maharaj crying and praying, Gurudev, I like to hear about Krishna Leela, I mean, more and more. Sukadev Goswami wanted to pass away. Sukadev Goswami wanted to see the tenacity, the power of disciple. Not that Sukadev Goswami don't want to speak, but still Sukadev Goswami wanted to test. Because Parikshit, this word already mean tested. Parikshit, this word already in Sanskrit it means is tested and approved. It's called Parikshita. Parikshita means already tested. Still, Sukadev Goswami wants to test more and more. After that, when find that the disciple, I mean Parikshit Maharaj is a very nice, then started speaking about 10th canto. Then started speaking about, otherwise up to 9th canto you can see, when 9th canto going to be finished, you can go and watch. When 9th canto going to be finished, there you can find Sukadev Goswami speaking in a very nutshell. Krishna took birth there, after that Krishna taken to Gokul, from Gokul there to Mathura from there, Dharga, finish in very short, like mathematics formula, over. Then after that, when Sukadev Goswami watching the grip and our tenacity, tremendous, you know, desire to hear Harikatha from me, then started speaking about about the 10th canto started. Also, you can go through the, you know, some commentary written by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur also. Can some place you can find in Bhagavata. They actually, why Sukhdev Goswami wanted to pass away the actual name of Radharani? Why wanted to pass away the name of Radharani itself? Whereas Radharani is the main thing. Main center point is Radharani. Whole Bhagavatam, if you think, star, you can find all starring the Bhagavatam, you can get Radharani, nothing else. But whereas Sukhdev Goswami wanted to pass away, because it is written commentary, Sukhdev Goswami at all wanted to pass out this point directly, because as and when going to take the name of Radharani, then going to stop Harikatha. Some. Also the case with Prabhupada. Also the case with Prabhupada in Radhakundu, wanted to speak something about Radharani, but as and when Radhe started speaking, then astrosattvic vikar coming, one need to check himself. Also, you can watch in Chaitanya Charitamrita many times. You can go and watch very accurately. There you can find Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu koilo bhav sangbaran. It is written many times. Prabhu going to get that kind of a special bhava. When watching outside people, then somehow Mahaprabhu wanted to check him up. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu bhav koilo sangbaran. Bohiranga means outside people watching Prabhu. Then Prabhu wanted to check up his bhava. Follow? Wanted to check. Because otherwise it is prohibited. When our Guru Varga giving us lesson that if you have huge amount of property, naturally you like to keep it secret. Because outside people knowing you have big property, now inside your pocket, somebody can come and fight you and take away. So at all, Rupanuga Bhajan is exclusive property. I know, we confess, all our Guru Bhagavad speaking this way. First of all, we'll have to do what Jivu Goswami was speaking, Sanatana Goswami was speaking, Krishna Bhakti Sudhapana, Pancha Bhautik Deho, you see outside material body, but you can find transcendental body inside. Aprakita deho. Aprakita deho, if you cannot get aprakita deho, transcendental body, you cannot serve Krishna. With material body, how it is possible to serve transcendental Gurudev? But still they are giving us chance. Let them do someday, today or tomorrow they can get. Actually, to be frank, without having transcendental body, you cannot serve Krishna. You cannot serve transcendental Gurudev, Radharani, Krishna, Gauranga, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, not possible. But still we are practicing. Day by day we are practicing. So, Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to prove that at all you will have to clarify your heart. Your heart should be so clear, so clean. Like Chetodarpa Marjanam, same thing, Gundicha Marjanam. Heart is totally clear. Gundicha Marjana Lila was expressed by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to prove your heart should be clean enough. There should not be any bad smell of kama. Not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. It is written, alone Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all devotee, when they collect dust powder, then the amount of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's dust powder is more than them. It is written. They all together, they are cleaning. When they, collect dust and stone pieces, then it is written, Chaitanya Jaya, Akela Prabhur, when Prabhu alone, is more than them. Alone Prabhu, cleaning. And they all together. So you see, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and then cleaning. This way, first of all, we must clean our heart. Not that, and that sloka final touch I must give, someday I can discuss in details. Actually point is that, then somebody speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad and others, then how it is possible? How it is possible? It is written, the kama can go away. Actually pure devotees, they cannot have kama. So you are speaking, Bhagavata it is written that, even there is any kama, then you can cut. Then what is the Siddhanta? Kesava Goswami is writing actually. Point is that if there is kama, then you cannot hear, you have no chance to hear. It is written, at all if there is any smell of kama inside the heart of one pure devotee. Pure devotee cannot have any kama. Cannot have. But still, if any smell of kama there at all, that can be readily cleaned. Readily cleaned, it is written. By Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Prabhupada, they are also writing this. If at all any smell of kama is there for them, not that with full kama you can go on hearing, you can feel, that you can also dance in bar. Guru Maharaj used to say, they think, Baba, my son, they think Krishna's last Ras Leela is ball dance. Guru Maharaj used to speak this way. They think it is one kind of ball dance inside one club. Not that. And also this mood you should understand, whereas Krishna is out of any kama. I already told, na? Oishajyasya samagyasya vijyasya jasasasya gyano vairagas chaibya saro iti bhaga ingana. So anything you calculate with Krishna is topmost. Gyan, topmost. Because sangvishakti source is Krishna. So, oishajya affluences, Krishna is top. Oishajyasya samagyasya vijyasya jasasasya. Birjo mean power. Jaso, I mean all reputation, I mean goodwill. Name, Jaso. Jas mean good name. Fame. Topmost Krishna. Who can defeat Krishna? And Gyano Vairagya. Gyano Vairagya, all Krishna topmost. But still Krishna doing Rasa Leela. What is the... Aptokam yadipati hi kritavana vayyugupsitam. If Krishna is at all satisfied with himself, aptokam, that is the slok Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussing with Sarvama Bhattacharya 18 times. Atma ramascha munayo nirganthya upi urukrame kuruvanti ahitukim bhaktim itvam bhutagunaha hari. This slok with Sarvama Bhattacharya Mahaprabhu giving meaning 18 times. And with Sanatan, this is also very important. Because if there is nice devotee, then I can feel inspiration to speak more. Automatically, a Sangha, power of Sangha. So actually, when informed of Sarvam Vatajajo giving 18 types of meaning, Atma Ramascha Munaya Nirganthya Api Urukrame Kurvanti Ahitim, this sloka. But whereas in front of Sanatana Goswami in Varanasi, when Sanatana Goswami requesting Prabhu, I like to know the meaning of this sloka. I heard 18 types of different meanings you expressed in front of Mahaprabhu laughing. Actually, I am mad, or you are also mad. You are Batul, I am Batul. Batul Bengali. Batul means you are also mad, crazy, I am also. Actually, in front of Sarvam Bhattacharya, what I was speaking, I cannot remember. Let me see how much power I can get out of your association. Let me see. Mahaprabhu speaking. Tumar. Mahaprabhu speaking in Bengali, it's written. Let me see how far I can explain by your good association. You are there. When 62 type of different meanings already done, then Sanatana, actually Mahaprabhu, Sanatana Goswami actually mad. How possible? Eh? Then Mahaprabhu said, actually point is that you are so good association I am getting. Your Sangha Gune Othe Orthe Tarango. Mahaprabhu speaking wrong, opposite way. Actually by your mercy, actually you are so nice association I am getting. So immediately like flood. Different kind of meaning coming. Actually Mahaprabhu speaking the opposite. Tumar Sangha Gune Othe Bhavet Tarango, Mane Orthet Tarango, Bengali. You are in front of me, so one by one, I don't know what I am speaking, but different kind of meaning coming out. Now actually, see if you want to discuss about this point, I can discuss after some point from different places, like Brihad Bhagavatam, I mean Rasamrita Sindhi, from everywhere. Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitam, someday. Now today I like to touch some point because today is Gaur Habirbhav. If I cannot touch this point, it's very bad. What is the excellency with the Kripa? Krishna's Kripa, be careful. Actually, yesterday I was speaking, Krishna's Madhurya Gun is there. Madhurya Gun. But this Madhurya Gun is there. At the same time, this, you know, Karuna. Without this Karuna, this Madhurya cannot stand. This Madhurya coming out of Karuna. Karuna is original. Karuna is Angi. Mahaprabhu je Karuna, that is a speciality. That is why you can find that Mahaprabhu going to give Kipa to even Mayavadis. Whereas Mahaprabhu himself speaking, Mayavadi dekhile hoy sarvanas. Mayavadi Basso Sunil Hai Sarvanath. Not only that, if you look one Mayavadi, you will have to go and take bath with your cloth. Now you can say, Maharaj, how it is possible? Because I was speaking Harikatha in Haridwar many times. So when I am walking all the time, I am meeting Mayavadi. So I can take bath every time? Not that actually. Point is that each and every time I have to look at sun god. Because bath is many times a bath. Dust bath in Vrindavan possible, and actually you can water bath, I mean Tittha snan, Nadi snan, actually any water, with water you can turn. Le Bayavya snan, with wind you can take bath. Dibya snan, when sunlight is full there, still raining, it is called Dibya snan. You have seen, sometime you have seen the sunlight is full, sunlight, but still raining. That time is Dibya Snan. Mantasnan is also there. Mantasnan, how Mantasnan? Jas Sarat Pundari Kaksham Sarva. Savajyavantaram Suchi. This is Mantasnan. If you can remember, close your eyes, and if you can see clearly, Patit Pavan Jagannath, be careful. Is one indication I am giving. Each and every time, if you feel some contamination, if you can remember, Patit Pavan there in Jagannath temple. Outside Jagannath, you can consider this Patit Pavan. Immediately you can purify. You can take bath. So Mantra Snan, Dibya Snan, different kind of snan there. So any kind of snan with your cloth you will have to do. Otherwise, it's very dangerous. So actually, whereas Mahaprabhu going to speak this way, whereas Mahaprabhu speaking himself that Joshis Sangher Hoy Oiche Praschitto. Whereas that Mahaprabhu going to give Kipa to the Joshis Sanghi? Because Mayavadi, they are topmost Joshis Sanghi. Aham Brahmasmi is topmost Joshis Sanghi. This is a speciality with Mahaprabhu. Never, no avatar you can find this kind of Kipa. Patra, patro, vicharanam, na kurute, na sa param, vikshate, deya, deva, vimarsako, nahi, nava, kala, pratiksha, pabu, saddo, savanekshana, panamano, dhyana, dina, durlabam, datte, bhakti, rasam, sa, gaura, bhagavan, megatihi. That gaura is my ultimate goal, gati. Who is not going to pass any judgment? Krishna going to, no, I cannot give prema to him. Krishna always calculating. I cannot give prema to him. Do hatari goti dayakotto. Any orimin foe, enemy, killed by Krishna, can get some nice gati. Hatari goti dayakotto, Jiva Goswami Bhai, the only language with Krishna. Hatari goti. Anyway, kintu this lila, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not going to take any weapon. Sangha Pangasta Parshadam. Harikatha, Sankirtan is itself. All Pasandi, Nityananda Babu, what is it? Humkar, Hare Krishna. Then all Pasandi, though their heart actually breaking. When Nityananda Babu shouting, it is written that. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is sighting, that time all Pasandi, their heart is broken. This kind of. Even Jagai Madai, those who are doing so much aparad, impossible. So much pap, not aparad actually. অপরাধ অলসো ওই হরিদাস ঠাকুর দেয়ার অ্যাকচুয়ালি ফাইনালি এক্সকিউজ হরিদাস ঠাকুর নিত্যানন্দ ইজ অলসো অপরাধ নট দ্যার অপরাধ নট দে হ্যাভ ডান পাপা বাই ওয়েন অ্যাট্রাকিং নিত্যানন্দ অপরাধ বা স্টিল নিত্যানন্দ গোয়িং টু ফরগিভ দ্যাটস ওয়াই হরিদাস গোয়িং টু ফরগিভ দ্যাটস ওয়াই ফাইনালি চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু ওয়াজ রেডি টু গিভ দেম প্রেমা ইভেন জগাই মাদায় অন্যের কা কথা ইভেন টু জগাই মাদায় হোয়াট টু স্পিক অ্যাবাউট টাইগার অ্যান্ড ইউ নো এলিফেন্ট চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু ওয়ান্টেড টু গিভ প্রেমা টু এভরিবডি নো ক্যালকুলেশন হি ইজ দ্য টপ হি ইজ দ্য ফিটেস্ট পার্সন নট পাত্রা পাত্র বিচারা ইভেন ইট ইজ রিটেন ওয়েন মহাপ্রভু গোয়িং টু বাংলা ফ্রম ফার্স্ট টু বাংলা আফটার দ্যাট টু নর্থ বেঙ্গল দ্যাট টাইম গদাধর পণ্ডিত ওয়ান্টেড টু ব্রেক হিজ ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস ইউ ক্যান রিমেম্বার গদাধর পণ্ডিত মহাপ্রভু সে ডোন্ট কাম উইথ মি ইউ হ্যাভ টেকেন ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস ইউ আর গোয়িং টু ব্রেক ইয়ার ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস গদাধর পণ্ডিত হোয়াট আই ক্যান ডু উইথ ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস আই ডোন্ট লাইক টু মেক মেনটেন ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস ব্রেক ক্ষেত্র সন্ন্যাস ব্রোকেন বাই গদাধর পণ্ডিত ইজ ফলোয়িং মহাপ্রভু আলটিমেটলি ওয়েন মহাপ্রভু গোয়িং টু ক্রস রিভার দেন গদাধর পণ্ডিত অ ফল ডাউন আফটার দ্য দেয়ার ইট ইজ রিটিন ইন চৈতন্য চরিতামৃত অল দ্য ওয়াইভস অফ কিং রাজা প্রতাপ রুদ্র দে আর সিটিং অন এলিফেন্ট অল ফ্রম ডিস্ট্যান্ট দে আর ওয়াচিং মহাপ্রভু গোয়িং হরে কৃষ্ণ ফ্রম ডিস্ট্যান্ট দে আর অলসো ফিলিং প্রেমা দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি সিটিং অন এলিফেন্ট ফ্রম ডিস্ট্যান্ট অল দ্য ওয়াইভস অফ রাজা প্রতাপ রুদ্র ইট ইজ রিটিন দে আর অন এলিফেন্ট দে আর সিটিং দে আর ফিলিং প্রেমা ধ্যানা দীন দুর্লভম ধ্যান মেডিটেশন তপস্যা ইউ আর ডুইং ইস রেয়ার ইভিন যোগী মণি দে ক্যান নট গেট দ্যাট কাইন্ড অফ কৃপা মহাপ্রভু ডিস্ট্রিবিউটিং টু ইচ অ্যান্ড এভরিবডি ইউ থিঙ্ক অ্যাবাউট দিস ইউ ক্যান গো ম্যাড বাট স্টিল ইউ আর নট গোয়িং টু গেট কৃপা দত্তে ভক্তিরসম দত্তে ভক্তিরসম ধ্যানা দীন দুর্লভম ধ্যান আদিনামাই বাই ধ্যান মেডিটেশন ধ্যান আদিনামিন ধ্যান যোগ এভরিথিং যোগা জ্ঞান ও রেয়ার ইট ইজ ইম্পসিবল নো বডি ক্যান গেট অ্যান্ড ইউ ক্যান অলসো রিমেম্বার কপিলজি মহারাজ স্পিকিং ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ মাতাজি মা অ্যাকচুয়ালি অল মেটেরিয়াল পিপল দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি ডুইং থিলার দে আর পুটিং You know, Tulsi Mala, having beat, but they cannot leave matter. That is the main problem. Even if you like to stay in a solitary place, if you can sit, you can think that I am going to go do Hari Bhajan perfectly. But if you are very, you know, sincere, then you can discover all matter inside your heart. You are going to a solitary place, but matter you are carrying with you, Matter you are carrying with you, no? It is a suspended condition inside your heart. That is also matter. Matter can stay in the form of, sthula coarse or fine form. I can say I am big brahmachari. Maybe I am thinking about woman inside heart. Who can say? The fine form I can think. Matter can be there inside your heart. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to clean. Follow. First advice. দত্তে ভক্তিরসম অ্যাকচুয়ালি মহাপ্রভু গোয়িং টু গিভ প্রেমা টু এভরিবডি নট গোয়িং টু জজ দিস কাইন্ড অফ পার্সমেন্ট আই ক্যান নট গিভ টু হিম আই ক্যান গিভ টু হিম আই ক্যান নট গিভ টু হিম দিস কাইন্ড অফ ইভেন ইফ ইউ হ্যাভ নো পাত্রা ই পট ইস নো দে সাপোজ সামবডি গোয়িং টু গিভ রাসা টু ইউ বাট ইউ হ্যাভ নো পট সামবডি লাইক টু গিভ ইউ রাসা বাট ইউ হ্যাভ দ্যাট ডে আই ওয়াজ স্পিকিং না গৌরাঙ্গ মহাপ্রভু ইট ওয়াজ নট রাসা অ্যাকচুয়ালি আই ফরগেট It was actually matha, yogurt, milk, wanted to give some Brajavasi. So he is asking to Mahaprabhu, you like to take, matha? Yes. You have any pot? No pot. I have no pot. How you can drink? If you say I can drink, how you can drink? If you say I can drink, then Mahaprabhu take the pot and drink. Hold this pot. That man watching all Mata gone. Where is price? 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 You don't ask price to me. I have no price. This way, Prabhu. Actually, it is yogurt and a milk. It was Mata. Mata. So this way, actually, Mahaprabhu, this kind of lila. Ultimately, you see that actually this kind of extraordinary karuna. Even elephant and tiger. Balabhadra Bhattacharya, we pop, there's tiger. Balabhadra Bhattacharya, tiger is there. And Mahaprabhu in front of there doing Harinam, and tiger and elephant also dancing. Ah, dancing. It only possible. Not only that, even sthavar jangam, matter also get melted. Sthavar jangar, all Mahaprabhu going to give kipa to everybody. This kind of special karuna was not there any avatar you can find. You cannot find this kind of impossible. You see, also different kind of angle is there. I can discuss regarding pitching mode. I can discuss from next day. I mean, after 1 or 2 days. I wanted to prove what is the topmost quality of a preacher, Gauriya preacher. That time automatically this Srinada Vibhav can come. Mahaprabhu, actually Popa speaking, this Srinada Vibhav is quite natural with those who are with, you know, Radha Dasya. Those who are in Radha Dasya, for them, Trinadavi is quite natural. No artificial Trinadavi can stay there. What do you mean? Mahaprabhu with Radha Bhav. Mahaprabhu, from the very beginning you can see. From the very beginning you can see. Mahaprabhu expressing this kind of humble mood. Humble mood? All the time. In front of, you know, that Digvijay Pandit, Keshav Kashmiri, they are also Mahaprabhu with humble mood. When Keshav Kashmiri is speaking this way, hey, you can, what you can understand of my, you know, writing? Eh? You not writing, you not reading anything about, you know, Sahitya and this, that, Chanda, nothing you are. Mahaprabhu, really, I never read this kind. But I heard something from some. So now I find fault with this kind of. Mahaprabhu don't see. But that Digvijay Pandit with very, very puffed up mood. Hey, you are very child only, Uchwe. What do you read? You are going to judge, pass judgment about my writing? Mahaprabhu, yes, I never, actually, I never read. But still, I heard some Chanda, this, that, Vyakaran, this, I heard. That's why he finds this kind of. Then went on. Then that Digvijay gone mad. This kind of explanation is not possible for a material Pandit. Obviously, he is something, some power is there. Who is he? And this kind of humble mood, everywhere. You see, with Buddhists there, when those Buddhists there in South Indian tour, they wanted to give some dirty rice to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Hey, prasad, prasad, take prasadam. Give. When Mahaprabhu going to take prasadam, then one vulture came and took the plate and went up and throw the plate on the top head of the leader of those Buddhists having some mischievous attitude. Break, blood coming, and fall down unconscious. They are crying, excuse. You also remember when Kala Krishnadas wanted to give some enjoyment there. Whereas with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, now we can put question, how possible? Actually, Kala Krishnadas was not at all with Mahaprabhu. To stay with Mahaprabhu means to stay with Tattva Darshan. Sometimes you say, Maharaj, I have the chance to serve my Guru Maharaj 40 years. 40 seconds we cannot serve pure Guru Vishnu. We say, 40 years Maharaj I am serving, you cannot see? Yes, we can see history. But philosophy you cannot see. History, historical evidence. I was serving 40 years, Gurudev. But you say, but you are not at all serving. If you are serving, then why the mood of Gurudev not coming? Sebbe, what? If you are serving Gurudev, then it is quite natural. All the Baba, and the qualities of Gurudev can come to you. Follow. It's quite natural. If you serve, you can try yourself. If you serve this, if you see this kind of quality there with this man, same quality can come. That is why actually in, you know, third canto, Kapildi Maharaj was bound to speak in front of Matai. Though I should not speak this point, but still I am bound to speak this point. It's very important. Kapilji Maharaj used to speak in front of Mataji, Devahuti, speaking, Sango yo sangsater heto asasya vihito dhiya sa evo sadusu kritaha mokshadaram apavritam. Ma, actually, all creature, all jiva, they are all the time doing some sort of sangha. Without sangha, nobody can stay. Maybe good sangha, bad sangha. Asat sangha tag eva istavacha. Asat mean? Which is unstable. So, Kapilji Maharaj speaking to Mataji, Ma, sangho jo sangsitar hito asat sabhito dhiya. Sangho jo sangsitar hito, it can become the cause of your next birth. If you are doing wrong bhajan, then it can become a cause of your next birth. Can you take any risks for next birth? If you like to take, you can do. You can play. If you don't like to take such a risk, then do bhajan right now. Sincere bhajan. Sangho, because how we can get next birth? If you are doing some wrong matter, jang jang ba opi saranam bhavam tajati ante kalevaram, tang tang maiva kuntiya tad bhava bhajita. That kind of feeling can come. And accordingly, we have to take birth. Very kind of, when a joking also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, very nice. It's also one kind of rasa. You can remember when his name is Korjatiya, who? I forget. You also cannot remember. I remember everything, but sometimes you forget. He wanted to get kripa when Mahaprabhu expressing his bhava. Doing kripa to everybody. It's Korjatiya. Sometime with material people. Mukundo. I forget sometime, I can remember. Mukundo. I cannot give prem to Prabhu. Mukundo doing kirtan with you all the time. What problem with Mukundo? Actually, Mukundo is Korjatiya. Korjatiya means sometime go anytime, anywhere, any place he go, he accommodated himself accordingly. He is going here and there and try to accommodate himself accordingly. But Shuddha Bhakti never want to do any accommodation, adjustment with. Shuddha Bhakti, pure. Adjustment means you will have to excuse, that is different thing. But this Sahajya, Mayavadi, with all then you can make some, you like to make some common platform on which you can also stand, they can also stand. This is not possible. For preaching ground you can go, because you have power. Mayavadi is there, what to do? I can throw Mayavadi. I am here, I am also speak Harikatha, he is Mayavadi. I cannot insult him. That time special case. But anyway, you cannot make a common platform. It is called Samanyavad, which Mahaprabhu never wanted to accept. Samanyavad means reconciliation. Let them stay also. Let them stay also. I can also stay. Samanyavad, reconciliation is never allowed in Shuddha Bhakti. That's why Mukundo, when Prabhu giving prema to everybody, then Prabhu give Mukundo to Mukundo. No, I cannot give prema to Mukundo. He is actually Korjatiya. Whenever go here and there, he get adjusted, accommodated everywhere. Now ultimately he is thinking, I can give him keep after crores, 1 crore life, crore bath. Then Mukundo dancing. Hey, dancing. Mahaprabhu say, why he is dancing actually? Prabhu, he is speaking that you are going to give him kipa after 1 crore years. So much belief. Come on. 1 crore year gone within second. Because already I told, time, space and matter is correlated, interrelated here in material world. You cannot cut. Follow my what I mean to say. Time, space and matter interrelated here. But time, space and matter, everything enjoying freedom in their transcendental world. Follow? Not that time is it, you have to maintain. No, time is doing his own seva. Follow what I mean to say. Time, space and matter, all transcendental matter, transcendental time, transcendental matter, space, transcendental space, all transcendental. That's why I was giving answer to Purina. When you are doing actual Harinam, transcendental, you cannot find how is possible to complete 1 lakh Harinam within 3 hours, 4 hours. You cannot understand. You like to calculate, watching work. I starting Harinam 4 o'clock. Now it's 6 o'clock. I couldn't complete 1 lakh Harinam. 25,000 Harinam. You are watching. But when you are with full Baba, you can see. I have seen in the life of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, they are doing Harinam. From the morning time, after Arati, how much time? Everybody paid on the work? Morning time, Guru Maharaj, at 2 o'clock, 2:30, or hardly 3, within 3. When we paid on the work, you say, my 1 lakh Harinam over. Huh? How you hold 1 lakh Harinam over? Within 5, 6. How they are doing continuously, because with name continuously Hari. That's why Prabhupada told na, to do Krishna Nam and to meet with Krishna all the same. I want to discuss all about the excellency of Krishna avatar, is Karuna speciality, but it will take time. Someday also I can discuss about this point. So today I like to stop. Vanchakalpadarosi ke pasindhi bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavashna bhyo namo. Any question if you have, any doubt, first of all you have to, no, ma, you will have to cut doubt. If you have doubt, then big problem, you cannot go ahead. It is the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, they can give you feeling, provided you are 100% inclined. There should not be any duplicate. Any question? No? What question?
I didn't understand fully when you were quoting this verse from Bhagavatam, they created some Vraja Varibhu Idam traditional.
Uh-huh.
So does that mean, like, for devotees that do have calm in their heart, they should or they should not hear such pastimes of Krishna?
No, I told actually this sloka ultimately meaning, secret meaning is that those who are nice devotee, almost they have no, if there is any a smell of kama there, that is also not allowed. Try to get me. If there is at all any smell of kama is there, that is also not allowed. Did this look means? And that can be cleaned by this. If you go on hearing from right source, follow. Again I am speaking scientific word. If you are going to hear from right source, you have almost no kama. That trace of smell of kama can be erased. Not that full of kama, you can go on hearing about the secret lila, is totally prohibited. Like material kavi, Kalidas, you heard the name of Kalidas? Kumar Sam, great. He enjoying the full kripa of Saraswati, material Saraswati. Even MA class, BA class, we will have to read. Kumar Sambham, Sakuntalam, so big, you know, big writing. So nice writing. He is writing, and Meghdut Kumar Sambham, big kabba, epic, one kind of, Mahakabba. They write. Epic, actually, epic we cannot say, this is my epic, we cannot say, but still, it's big grantha. That time he is writing in Bandana, after Bandana, in Bandana he is speaking, Gauri Shankar, he is Bande Pitaro Gauri Shankaro, Bande Pitaro, my father and mother, Gauri and Shankar, I like to pay dandavad to their Lord. Okay, very nice. It's very nice mood, because Shankar is a source of knowledge also. You don't know actually. You see, Shankar is crazy. But I can show you very nice, actually. If you want to become, I don't like to speak, they can also follow this point. I don't like to speak this word. Aragam ichet Bhaskarat, Gyanam ichet Sankarat, Dhanam ichhet hutasanat. Muktim ichhet janardanat. I don't like to keep any meaning of that. I mean, meaning they can also follow me. So, it is written, Gyanam ichhet sankarat. Sankar is the topmost pandit. No devata, I mean demigods can prove that we are pandit. Sankar is topmost. Follow. So Sankar can, Sankar externally you can see some crazy mood, but not that actually. And here actually, Gauri Sankar readily, all demigods, everybody like to confess the Sankar and Parvati. I also confess all the time, father and mother, all the time. But that doesn't mean I have the right to see secret Leela of father and mother. How that crazy Pandit writing? Prabhupada speaking, just now he is doing bandana. Bande, Pitaro, Gauri, Sankaro, father, mother, Pitar. After that he is writing some secret Leela of Gauri Sankar kissing this, that. How he can write? We have no right to see any secret Leela of father and mother. You have right? That's why Prabhupada speaking, you see the craziness, Prabhupada speaking. They have no rasatattva. They have no Prabhupada speaking, they are writing just now father and mother. Then how they are, you know, just now how they can speak about some secret affair of, Gauri Sankar? That is why you can, I can give you a reminder, when anybody, any writer writing anything, it was the usual rule that first it should be approved by Sarva Gosai. Anybody writing anything, first it should be approved by Sarva Gosai. Because they have no knowledge about Rasa Tattva, intersect Madhur Rasa, and where is Vatsala Rasa, and if Madhur Rasa intersect, it's very absurd. Yashodama watching Radha Govinda love, what is that? Crazy people don't know, eh? Know nothing about that. That's why Mahaprabhu set the rule, usual rule. Anybody coming with any writing, any, you know, drama, anything, it was the usual rule that should be approved by Sarva Gosai. If Sarva Gosai find is the flawless, there is no rasavad siddhanta virod. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Rasavad siddhanta virod sunite prabhu rai krodh. Prabhu become very angry. If there is cross connection of rasa, rasavad, siddhanta virod, siddhanta, not perfect siddhanta, then Prabhu become very angry. That is why Prabhu said the rules, if anybody like to read something, first of all, you should get it approved by Sarva Gosai. You can remember the case, Prakita Kavi, one poet writing nicely about Mahaprabhu and Jagannath. And all, you know, Bhagavan Das is very plain-hearted. Sarva Gosai is, you can, please hear, very nice writing. Sarva Gosai, you are actually very plain-hearted, Gopa. You cannot calculate, you cannot understand, wow, who is making what kind of wrong mistake. So, let us hear, today noontime I can hear. All devotees sitting, Sarva Gosai sitting. All devotees sitting. Then that Prakita Kavi, that material go started singing, right? What he wrote? In the first sloka, then Sarva Gosai, hey, stop! Actually, foolish, making mistake. You are doing aparadha unto the lotus feet of both Jagannath and Mahaprabhu. After that, Sarva Gosai give him kippa. Then there is Siddhanta, you can remember, don't try to forget. Chaitanyer bhakta ganer nitya karo sango, tabe to janiva Siddhanta tarango. You have to go for the association of pure Vaishnava, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Maybe they are come, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the person as Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming much later. Associates mean those who are going to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srinivasa, you come late, Bhaktivinoda Thakur come late, Prabhupada, so what? They are all persons of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You have to get the association of them. Don't try to go for association of those who are out of some cheap philosophy, like to get some name and fame. I am big. But you are going to make up for us. If I'm going to misguide you, then chain-wise, like cycle, you know, one factory. In factory, what happens? All labor are coming, they are putting cycle, one by one. If one cycle is disturbed, the whole cycle is disturbed. Chain-wise. Oh, cycle fall down. So this way, one acharya, one pure devotee, cannot misguide. Maybe you can be dissatisfied. But still, what time now? Huh? So any question, no question? What question? Yes. So you will have to reconcile next day in details. I can discuss. Now today I can give you some clue. Actually, everything depends upon the key. The key to your bhajan is depend upon the inclination unto the lotus feet of a pure way. Again, I am speaking. If Gurudev is not pure, then it's not problem. If Gurudev is not pure, some problem is there. Still, you will have to take shelter of a pure Vishnu. You are not going to throw your Gurudev. Maybe some material thing is there, still visible. Madhyam Adhikari by Gurudev, you cannot throw. Even Madhyam Adhikari Gurudev, you cannot throw. But you can take permission, Gurudev, if you permit. I can go to hear Harikatha from a pure Vishnu. This way, Gurudev can give permission. This actual Harikatha, you can go and hear from him. Because he has no envious attitude, he is very nice Vaishnav. He can get permission. If out of jealousy, don't go there. Though he 100% knows he is speaking right Harikatha. But still, if he don't give permission, then some envious attitude is there. Then there is no way. That's why Jiva Goswami Pad speaking very nicely. Gurbhag Gaya. You see, actual Vaishnav, we have right to go for the association of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. I have the right by the permission of Guru Maharaj to approach Keshav Goswami Maharaj. My Guru Maharaj never speak this way. Because it is the standing instruction of Jiva Goswami Pad, Gurbhag Gaya, Tatsevan Abirodhena Cha, Annesam Opi Vaishnavanam Sevanam Shreya. Jiva Goswami was speaking, by the mercy, by the direction, by the order of Gurudev, you can go for the association of a pure Vaishnav. Condition, it is not going to disturb at all your Guru Seva. Follow what I say. Very nice formula, like mathematics. Gurvak Gaya, you are taking permission of Gurudev, which is not at all going to disturb your original Guru Seva. At the same time, you are going to get some inspiration. What to speak about disturbance? You are going to, that Vaishnava going to inspire you. You go, hear Harikatha from your Gurudev. Try to follow. Not that, don't go your Gurudev. Your Gurudev is very bad material. Not that. Don't speak that way. He can lose his heart. He can, it's very bad. Follow. So, Gurubhag Gaya, Tat Sevan Abhiryodhena Cha, Annesham Api Vaishnavanam Sevan. I can discuss this point next day. Vanchakalpada Roshika Basindh Bhavisho, Patitanam Pavanam Vaishnavanam.